And he said, but don't worry about it. It'll be 4 to 6 weeks. That'll be 4 to 6 weeks. That was on the Wednesday. I got a phone call on the Thursday, and on the Friday, I had somebody walk through the door. And I'm like, okay, this is what we signed up for, because I was only emergency respite, respite emergency and short term. Well, that was an emergency.
I think it was within 3.5-4 weeks, our first child.
Yeah, from the panel date, yeah.
And we came out of panel. We were there possibly an hour all told as we stopped and chatted to people. We came through the doors and the phone rang. And the phone rang and said, this might be a bit of a surprise. However, can you take a boy tomorrow? And you sort of go, that's quick. That were quick. I said, well, tell me to give me some more information. And we said, yeah, okay.
Yeah, I think it was just back end of July when I attended the actual, you know, evening.
Yeah.
And then that was it. It started from then. We went up front of the panel in October 2007, and that's when we were approved. And fostering in December, same year.
Yeah.
We had the first placement, that stayed from 12 to 16 year old.
Yeah. Me and the social worker was then asked to leave the room. So whilst the panel members then spoke in between themselves, there wasn't much of a waiting time. We probably waited about 15 minutes. Not much of a waiting time, and then straight away they'll come and tell you whether you've been approved or not approved. They won't leave you hanging.
When you first start it, it feels it's going on forever. But then when you finish and the panel's finished, you think, that was actually quite quick.
Mm-hmm.
It was.
Very, very happy.
Yeah.
Relieved, excited, couldn't wait. It's the best feeling ever.
And then we left the room. Our supporting social worker stayed in. We then got asked back in. I think they then asked us another question, and then they said, right, you know, you're approved. We're really pleased to have you on board. We think you've got a lot of qualities to offer these children. And then that was that.